So this is going to be a good stay. I've given you almost all details. Now I will run through in a short form. From Friday onwards, the registration will begin. There will be a format and form. Please make sure that you fill that. Get ready with your documents. Get ready with your minimum facilities in the sense of your clothing, shoes, and other things. Don't carry huge luggage. You're still not abroad. You're close to your home. You can always get that whenever you want it, or you can buy it whenever you're in a desperate situation. Don't bring large luggages because we don't have big, you know, cupboards for you. In your home, you might be using the entire room. Here, you're going to use a small portion of a room. So please bring limited, you know, facilities for you. You're going to be comfortable here. Okay. Otherwise, we are here to take care of you just like our own kids. We have been doing this. This is not the first time. You might be the batch on the 21st year. So we've got huge experience how to deal with you. Parents, you don't need to worry about your kids that you are sending to a far off place. One of the beautiful training will be, it is almost like a camp before they travel to a longer distance. If you are so close to them, you can give space for some time. So you get used to this before you send them abroad, where you may not be seeing them frequently. So you're getting used to that long distance, you know, love and affection. So it'll be good for you that they are going to do a pre-camp here before they go to the main camp. Again, let me tell you, medical education is not easy. For those of you, you've got only dreams, and if you're not working hard, don't come. This is not the course for you. This needs pure dedication, determination, hard work. These are three things which is very, very important, because the piece of paper making you a doctor is not going to help you. You should have real doctor in you. You should have enough of knowledge, because I was telling you, this is a competitive world. Everyone is knowledgeable. Are you better than them? Are you fully equipped? That is more important. So come with that vengeance. I always tell young children, one of the things that you need to understand is, you're born now. In this period where the competition is 1 million times higher than our days. We are in the late 50s. In my time, when I went to plus two, 60%, when I went to college, 60% was called first class. If I would have scored 70%, I would have got the admission in any damn school I wanted and any course that I wanted. Today, you're born in a time where 99 is still not valid for getting into the course that you wanted. Unfortunately, this time in NEET, did you know what has happened? A guy scored 720, 100 out of 100. Where are we? Meaning, my children, that is you, are becoming more intelligent and more powerful. You have to be smart enough to compete with that grade. So come with that dedication. You're going to be delinked with your parents, because now the journey is going to be on your own. As I have been telling, that your parents or your relatives, though they might be very powerful, though they might be very rich, remember that they can never get you the career that you wanted. Career future is going to be purely made by you. Nobody else can make it. Someday you will realize it. It should not be too late. That's the reason I want to warn you. I want to advise you. Come with that vengeance. I'm sure that you are. A couple of days back, I was addressing to the graduated students for some issues. And in one of their, posting, she placed a very beautiful statement which says, tough times don't last. Tough ones will. Tough times will never last. It'll be only the tough ones Are we tough enough? You have undergone the worst crisis in life. I don't think that you will have one more crisis in life. That's over. Almost over. There in Philippines and there here. It's over. So you have undergone the tough times. And you have lasted because you are tough ones. Any number of crises, you will be able to face it because you're going to be tougher and we want you to make you tougher. So I'm eagerly waiting for you this side. Probably I may not have given you more information. The information is very simple. Fifth, the campus in Chennai will be opening for operation, both dormitory and the school. If I have to open now, it can be only the school. So we decided to open on the 5th with both. And in Pune, it will open on 10th. So please get ready. Come soon. We will be waiting here with open arms to see you and receive you as our children in our program, where your success is just waiting for you. Wish you all the best. God bless you. And God be always there with you.